I selected option two for my presentation today, and the focus or the theme of my presentation is really a spiritual one. It's a significant part of who I am, my character, and the items I have selected especially reflect my journey to the Catholic Church. The first one is a movie called The Detective, featuring Sir Alec Guinness. It's from 1954. It's a British motion picture, and it is been an item of interest to me because of a story that goes along with the motion picture. It's apparently Sir Alec Guinness was leaving the set at one point, and a child came up to him because he was dressed as a priest still. And a child came up to him, took his hand, and began confiding in him because of his perceived role as a Catholic priest. And it so touched Sir Alec Guinness that he and his wife ended up joining the Catholic Church. I mean, there was a lot of other things as well, life experiences that that took place. But it was one component or one gentle push that helped lead their or direct the family that direction. And they joined the Catholic Church at about the time they were filming the bridge over the River Kwai. So anyway, that's the first one. So last September, I also journeyed to London and Rome with the Merrillhurst Study Abroad program. And other items that are particularly meaningful for me. Another one is this mosaic cross that I purchased just outside of Saint, outside of the Vatican City area, and related to that as well as some holy water from Saint Peter's. Yes, they could be described as traveler trinkets or something like that, but to me they carry a special value. They commemorate the trip, as well as they reflect a dimension of my personality, my character, that represents the importance of faith, the spiritual element. So, I look forward to hearing about your objects as well. Thank you.